Hello, conscious being. Yay, Kathy, back to your cosmic alchemist today. Wow, very excited day. Yes, today we're going to dive deep about our protection for the 5G. You know, the 5G is the fifth generation of the internet and the network, right? Yeah, so we have to protect ourselves from this very intense radio wave, yeah, EMF or electronic magnetic field, because that is you know, radiation when you go to hospital, so you or when you went to the clinic to have the annual checkup, right? Like check up your liver, your lung. Yeah, your lung, you have to do the x-ray, and that we have to put some protection for your other organ, because the radiation is very, very strong and could harmful other organ, right? Yeah, so that's why for invisible wave like EMF, radio, electronic magnetic field, we don't see with our naked eye, but it's very, very harmful to our body. That's why people who have chemotherapies from cancer, yeah, they try to use this radiation to kill the cancer cell. But they also have to be careful, right? Because they have so many side effects, like a hair loss, or the other organ will also be killed, because trying to kill the cancer cell. Yeah, and this 5G is very, very significant. If you see the timeline of the development of the first generation of the network, yeah, the electronic network until now, 5G. So the first G is was in 1979. Yeah, before Kathy born, 1979 is analog telecommunication, right? Like the, cell phone, our telephone at home, and then it was at the 1990s, it's a second generation that have a text message, SMS, and then 2000, so 2000 is the third generation, yeah, start to progress, and for the fourth generation is 2010. So the 2010, that fourth generation start to have a cloud network, right? We can store all the information in the cloud system, yeah. And the fifth generation, that currently is a super strong radiation, is have the so many impacts start in 2020 century or 2019. Yeah, start 2019. That's when we start to have the all the mental illness, the coronavirus, COVID-19. Spread out, right? This one is start in 2019. Yeah, and also the first place that have the 5G was in Wuhan, China. Yeah, they have so many theory that connect to the 5G, but yeah, 5G is very harmful to our organs. So please careful and do some research, because you know, you wanna eat healthy, but if the invisible radio that we export every single day, every single night, it penetrates your cell, your body, your brain. Yeah, that's why people have the headache, insomnia, memory fog. Yeah, like that brain feel like a foggy, could not think clearly, cannot focus. This is the effect of radiation. That's why in the hospital, my friends work as the doctor in the radiology. Yeah, so she have to protect herself, like, you know, otherwise it's real harmful. Yeah, be careful of this. And you know, how we going to protect this 5G, because 5G have the very effect to our brain. Yeah, if people have very sensitive like Kathy, when Kathy use the phone like close to my ear, it's hot. Like when after 5 minutes, it's very heat up too, and I start to have headache. And yeah, it's not healthy at all. I can feel very deeply in myself. And also now I turn off my Wi-Fi and phone off at night, and I can sleep very well. In the past, yeah, when I went to the retreat with my, I have a friend, like, she opened her laptop whole night and she charged her phone, and I could not sleep at all. It's the magnetic is so strong. Yeah, Kathy is super, super sensitive. Yeah, that's why Kathy is a crystal child, right? Because in the other video, Kathy shared that Kathy is a crystal child. Yeah, who volunteered on this earth to help uplift the planet, bring the positive energy and divine love back to the world. Yeah, so you know, people have the like a very sensitive, and they can feel the energy. Yeah, and this one that Kathy hold here, that call is organite. Yeah, organite. Yeah, this the red one that have a four faces of the pyramid, right? Yeah, this is very good to protect you from the EMF. And the green one is also the same, but it's different geometry, like a different shape. They're called Tower Buster. Yeah, you know, like when they have this the radio tower in your area, nuclear plant, they have the very high tall line, right? And they also have to have a several perimeter to radiate the radiation. Yeah, similar, if we want to have an effective protection, we put the pyramid, the big one, in the middle of your house, or yeah, and put the tower buster in at the corner of your house, so it can protect you from the negative energy, negative radiation come into your house, and also keep the positive energy intact in your house. Yeah, so the pyramid in the middle can be a center, like transmutation the negativity to be a positive energy. And how this organite came to this earth, it was developed by Wilhelm Reich. He's an Austrian doctor of medicine. He was born in March 24th, yeah, 1897. Yes, he the second generation of the analyst from Sigmund Freud. You know the Sigmund Freud, he the first who named the treatment called psychoanalysis, right? To treat the patient who have a mental disorder by using the protective method rather than curing it, treatment it. Yeah, prevention is always the best than the treatment. Yeah, we wanna protect ourselves. Yeah, so Wilhelm Reich, that he born that time, and he start to do some research why a lot of patients have problems about the mental illness or these sexual problems, because you know sexual problems related to the mental issue, right? Everything is related to body, mind, and soul. Yeah, in 1930, that time during the World War One, he flew from Austria to New York because the leave from the Nazi situation, and he discovered the using the energy field, the universe life force of the energy. This called His name is Argonne. Argonne, like O-R-G-O-N-E. Because Argonne is, he came from the organism or orgasm. Yeah, because he want to treat the patient who have a problem with the libido or the sexual problems. Yeah, so he discovered that the universal life force in the universe can have the very important effect. So he tried to model like a pseudoscience to build the energy force in the box. So like this type of the energy force, yeah, it's built in the similar pattern as the universal life force prana chi itself. Yeah, so this is a combination of 50% of resin, yeah, and 50% of metal, and mix is of the crystal pieces like the quartz in the resins and the metal. Here you see closer, yeah, they have a metal shaving like aluminum, silver, gold, brass, yeah, metal like iron. Yeah, this one, because you know, right, like a paper or like a thin layer cannot protect us from the radiation, but for the metal like copper, steel, iron can protect us from the radiation. Yeah, that's why when you go to the x-ray, they put something that is a metal that protect you from other organs beside the one that they're going to x-ray you, right? Yeah, so they use this technique, build this pyramid or organize that store the universal life force here. Yeah, it's very, very powerful. Yeah, you can do some research, but they already proved that this can reduce the effect of the EMS, yeah, to your body and your loved one, and people can sleep better. Yeah, their mental illness, or even people who have cancer, you know, that can help the effect of the problem. Yeah, that's released. It's very, very powerful, this cover. Yeah, because we don't need to use any chemical. We just use this knowledge from the universe, right? Yeah, the metal and the crystal can help. Yeah, you can put it, as Kathy said here, this is also the other example of the organite. Yeah, here, if you see, this one is easy to clear, to see clearer. So they have a resin 50% and metal here, like copper, gold, brass, iron, steel here inside. And they have quartz. This one is lapis lazuli, for example, put inside, because all these crystal quartz also have a very property to absorb the negative energy. Yeah, you know why this thing that have the core of like this? Yeah, it symbolize like Mother Gaia. Yeah, Kathy went in Peru here. Yeah, and this is symbolize of the Mother Gaia. Yeah, because it start for the beginning and out to the world, like a spread out, right? Yeah, her love was spread wide. Beautiful. Yeah, wow. This is a very powerful. Yeah, here is the benefits of organite. Yeah, see, so many benefits. Even the water, you can also put the organite on top of the cup of water for a couple hours, because it releases the energy, right? Yeah, the energy, you know, like Dr. Emoto, he use the telescope to watch the molecule of the water. Yeah, the water that have a very nice vibration, like love frequency prayer, that become beautiful like a snowflake. Yeah, you put here like this, put the water inside and put the organize here on top, and it will purify your water. Yeah, and the taste is much better. Can you try it? Yeah, it's very powerful. This is same. So this from a citrine, another metal. Yeah, you can people can make it with a different cord here. See the metal inside and the resin. Yeah, this is a very powerful. Yeah, this green thing come from a different type. So you see, they have a marachai and a cord. Yeah, healing, vision purification. Yeah, it's very powerful. You know the green color is associated for the heart chakra, and marachai is also protect us from the negative energy, because marachai here is a copper, yeah, calcium hydroxide. So copper, calcium hydroxide. Copper is the metal, right? But the cord also have a mix of several things inside. Yeah. So the copper also protect itself from the energy of this cord, the green one. Very powerful. Yeah. Try it. So how to do it here? Here, put the see here. Yeah, put the pyramid in the middle and put the tower buster at the corner of your house here. Yeah, it will help to build the structure to protect, become more effective to protect the whole. Yeah, it's very powerful. And one thing is beside of that, organize. You can use a crystal property directly, like this one is Chunkai. Chunkai is now is very popular. People start to use Chunkai to protect the EMF as well. Yeah, they have a property that is very powerful. And this is a hermatite. Look like a magnet, you know, see? Yeah, they have some property that can protect as well. And here's is a black tourmaline. Yeah, black tourmaline is also very powerful for the protect the negative energy. Yeah, can use this as well. And it's better also when you work long time with the computer, you can put like a Chunkai like here with a pendant. Yeah, because it's between your computer and yourself, it will protect like a curtain between. Yeah, or put this Chunkai on your cell phone, on the back of your cell phone will also help. Yeah, and Kathy have this the black one here is the Chunkai, so as a earring. Yeah, this is Kathy creative combine two earrings together. Yeah, it's very very creative and beautiful. Yeah, wow, this is so powerful today. Yeah, have to protect ourselves from all of this because it's super powerful. Yeah, everything is like our natural can heal us, you know. Yeah, wow, let's take care of ourselves first before, and yeah, balance body, mind and spirit. Yeah, and we will be a powerful cosmic alchemist. Yeah, this is like amethyst, also very purified and protect the energies too. Yeah, if you don't have that, you can start using the crystal that you have at home to protect it. Yeah, Kathy have this amethyst necklace from the SC. Yeah, Kathy like to support the owners who are very creative. And SC, her shop is Mistral Jewels from Tennessee. Yeah, circle. Yeah, she's beautiful lady, and she make this such a beautiful amethyst necklace. Yeah, Kathy Laria love her. Kathy going to put the link on it. Yeah, check it out. Her shop is amazing. Yes, and you know what make the world go round? Love. Love the only thing that make the world go round. Love. make the world go round. Yeah, everybody need love. Yeah, yeah. Take care, everyone, and see you next time. Cathy Cosmic Alchemist. Bye.